Hello everyone, I'm your BBC reporter, Ashwini. I'm going to inform you about the career choices at Croydon High School from the variety of ages 11 to 18, including adults. The jobs here vary from teaching to taking care of the school and students. Here are some insights of what pupils and staffs think of their careers in the future and past.
So, is there any jobs that you want to do when you're older?
Well, I really like technology, but I also love music. So.
Coach idea?
My main inspiration was I've always done gymnastics and there was coaches around me. That's influenced me to be like a coach and my dance teacher.
Do your parents want you to do any occupation when you're older and do you agree with them?
My parents are quite supportive, like they don't really, like they're not forcing me to go into anything, they just want me to be able to enjoy my job and like survive from it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.